Welcome back to my channel. It's your one and only mama, Flossy, Flossy for life. How is everybody doing? Hope you all are having a wonderful day wherever you are. It's a beautiful day, guys. I am so happy. You can see how I am smiling. My mat is just watery. I have something in front of me that I'm going to be digging while I will be talking to you guys. Reality. Merry Christmas in advance. Yes, we are in the season of Christmas. Today is the second of December. Yes. So, guys, let's enjoy this food. Before that, I will show you what we are going to be eating. This is what you are going to be eating today. Do you see that? You see that? This is yam, boiled yam, and my pepper sauce. Very easy to do. And my fish. This fish smells so good. Oh my God. I can't wait to enjoy this. So, and here I have my water. This is my water I'm going to be drinking, okay? I'm not taking cola today. Olivia opened my yash the other day. Say, Mama, your cola. So, guys, let's pray. Amen. So guys, how you all are doing? Hope you all are having a great day. So let's enjoy these foods together. This tastes so good, guys. I will film a recipe for you guys, okay? Don't worry, I have a recipe for this, okay? The fish is so juicy. Look at it. Let me open my water. And I want us to talk about something very, very important, because my kids, they're on their way coming back from school. They all went to school today. So, except Finn. And I want to film this video, they are here. You guys know, the noise will be too much. So long as I'm alone now, I want to film this video alone. In peace. So guys, there is this video that is going on social media. This video was so viral. It's about a guy. Look at me calling him a guy. It's about one man here in Berlin, the chief security man that works in Nigeria embassy here in Berlin. It's about him. There are something that will happen, I think, inside last month. Yes, I think it's last month. Sorry, I'm late to bring this topic. The reason why I'm making this video, because I saw a lot of people react to this act that this man did. I watched a lot of video for it, but still I was not pleased with those videos. That's why I said, no, today I'm going to be doing this video myself. I'm going to, you know, just say my mind, how I feel. And I want to know if there is any other person that also think the same way, the way I think, or that also reason it the same way I reason it. So, there is this guy that, this man that was in embassy that carried one woman, you know. This woman came to do passport. So she now told the woman that, some of you might have seen the video. She now told the woman that her Amedon is fake. You can imagine, how can you get fake Amedon here for Obodo Ibo? It's not possible. You cannot do fake Amedon. I've not heard that. For all my days, all my years staying here, I've not heard about that one. It's not possible. But the man has deceived this woman that her Amedon is fake. The only way that she can be able to do her passport, that she wants to sleep with the woman. Which, finally, sleep with the woman. After sleeping with the woman now made passport. Somebody that said your Amedon a passport is fake. And I told you that if you sleep with him, it will help you so that you can do your passport. What miracle is going to do for you that you as a woman, you did not think, you did not reason? And according to people, they said the woman is a married woman as well. So he now sleep with this woman, asked the woman to meet him in hotel. The woman went and meet him in hotel. After they do all their do-do-do, he now the woman now make passport. After the woman issue her passport, the day for the woman to collect her passport, which normally in embassy, in Berlin embassy, if you are not living in Berlin, they will take your address, you will pay some money, they will post your passport to you if it's ready. But if you are living here in Berlin, you will go there and collect your passport. That's how they normally do it. I guess. So guys, the kids are back. Let me do this video first. So, as I was saying, guys, normally if you are here in Berlin, if you do your passport, you go and take it yourself. But if you are not living in Berlin, you will pay some money for them to post it to you. So after this lady did her first passport, she did her passport, I said first. When she did her passport, the day of her collection, when she had already paid money for them to send her passport, the man called her and told her that she should come and collect her passport is ready. She came. The man told her that before she collect her passport, the girl should meet her in the hotel. The lady did not ask, why hotel? Why am I meeting you in the hotel? I was thinking that everything is over between me and you. I've done it with you for one time and it's over. Why? She also meet this man in hotel. Before meeting this man in hotel, she planned with the man, with somebody, I don't know. Some of you might have seen the video. She planned and they went to the hotel to catch the man, you know, to cut the man, she and the man. Inside that video, when I watched that video, she was also naked. That was why I was shocked. Why is she naked? Why is she naked? I don't understand why she's naked. Because, so, people were just blaming the man. Blaming the man that the man cup her food. What the man did is wrong. Me, I did not blame the man. I don't know why I did not blame the man. Because, see, we women, a man, there is a proverb that said, it's the type of smile you smile to a man. That's how the man will ask you, how are you? And say, fine. And ask again. You understand? It's the type of smile you smile to that man. As a married woman, a man approach you something like that. Because you want to do your passport. He said, okay, come and meet me in the hotel. I will help you. What kind of desperate are you? Why can't you go home, go and tell your husband? And plan it with your husband what to do. What is the next step to do? You did not. You went and slept with him. First of all, you have committed adultery. People are just blaming the woman. People are just blaming the man. The man cup has full. This and that. I did not blame the man. Because if the woman said no, the man will not force her. The woman said yes, that's why the man do what he wants to do. Not that I'm supporting the man. I'm not supporting the man. What the man did is not right. It's wrong. But also, they should also look at it in another way also. The woman is also wrong. How can you, a married woman, accept for a man to sleep with a man? There's something they said, when you're getting married, this vow. People don't know the meaning of vow they take. For better, for worse. In sickness, it hurts. In death, to us apart. This is the worst time. It's for you to go home and tell your husband, what is the next step for us to do? They said this thing is fake. Or I don't know how come they get the Amedon anyway. Let me not say it's not fake. Let me say what I know. Why can't you go home and discuss it with your husband and plan for the next thing to do? Rather for you to accept for the man the first time. And the second time, again, then you now say that you don't know, your conscience is judging you. The way I see it, I did not blame the man. The woman herself, she loves doing, she wants to try. Maybe her husband, I don't know. It's just my own thinking. Maybe her husband is not satisfying her. She just wants to try another person to know how it look like. I don't know. That's how I see it. Because I don't know why for you to accept the first time, accept the second time before they not cut the man. Why did you? Why did you? That's how I see it, guys. If you have watched this video that I'm talking about, this story, let me know your comments. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section, because that's how I feel. That's how I understand it, because I did not blame the man somehow, because I blame the woman because she accepts for the man. Because when the man talked to you, I know that man, that what the man did is wrong. For you to oppress somebody, you know, take advantage of somebody, that is really bad. It's not good. Yes, the man deserves to be punished. Also, the woman deserves to be punished. If they have to punish anybody, they have to punish the both of them. And another thing again, I said to myself, I said, if that woman is my sister, I will never forgive her. Because what she did is really wrong. If you know that you have already asked, if this is the first time, I will say, oh, bravo, I will praise her. She did the right thing. What she did is right. This is not the first time. This is the second time. Why revealing the secret the second time? You will have just eat it and clean your mouth and go. Nobody will know about it. Because you have done it the first time. So why are you doing it the second time? Then you want to do it like drama. It's nothing, because you have done the first one. Then just do the second one and chicken. Huh? That's how I see it. That's how I see it. So that is it, guys. I would like to know your thoughts about this issue. Because all the video I'm seeing, where they were just blaming the man, what the man did is wrong, blah, 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 the cup has full. Mm-mm. The man cup has full, but what the woman did is also wrong. I know the man take advantage of the woman, but the woman is not a baby. So I have to be smart. This life, not only going to school. Some people, they are university graduates, they are head, they are palakpa. They don't have anything in their brain. Their brain is too dull. Mm? It's not by going to university, it's intelligent. Mm-mm. Not by traveling. Not by you reading. make you intelligent. You have to be very smart in anything you are doing. Very smart, very wise. You don't need book to be wise, to be smart. Okay? When a man tells you something like this, if you are out there, they are passing through this type of thing in embassy, Nigeria embassy. When they intimidate you, take advantage of you because of one thing or the other, you have to think fast before you make decision. Don't be so rushed to make decision. You know, I know sometimes people can be passing through difficulty things with Auslander Beholder, with the Foreign Office, things like that, that will make them to go extreme mind. But you have to think fast. Don't just make decision easily. Decision that you will regret tomorrow. Look at the woman. They video her. The video is everywhere. I cannot show you guys the video because I don't want anything copyright or anything that somebody will say I carry her video. I don't want it. But I use my mouth to talk. It's not a problem. It's my mouth I use to talk. So that is it, guys. As you can see, my kids are back. There are noise. I don't know if it's coming here. I could not finish this food again. Red tilapia fish is my best. I love red tilapia. I also like the black one, but just for pepper soup. If I want to roast it like this, I prefer the red one. Oh my god. Yes. This is so good. Some people that are eating, they don't drink water. I cannot eat without drinking water. That's why I get full so fast. So guys, I think I'm done. I can't eat again. I'm full. So guys, what is your thought? I would like to know in the comment section. Let me know what you think about it. Do you blame only the man or you blame both of them? Just like I do. I blame the both of them. I did not blame only the man. I blame the man and I blame the woman. If I want to blame most, I blame the woman most. For you accepting at all at the first time. This is the second time. And you are doing caricature. Doing drama. Why doing the drama after you are sleeping with him for the first time? Okay. Just do it the second time and clean your mouth and go. Than doing it. Than bringing it. Now this is disgrace to you, your children, your husband. So that is it. I don't know if the husband will take her back with all this thing all over the world, you know. So that is it, guys. And thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up and share this video with your friends. I would like to hear your thoughts in the comment section. I will see you guys in another video. Also, thank you so much, my amazing subscribers, the old and the new. You guys are always, always VIP on my list. I will see you guys in another video. Bye for now.